prepare to test Doom Eternal to see how much resources does this game will consume. So first of all, let's see how much space this game is required. So the game have around 40.8 gigabytes. It's something, you know. And yeah, let's test the game and let's see how much resources is consuming. First of all, let's go into the settings and let's go into the video. And right here I changed the field of view to 120, and I want to change the custom resolution, custom overall quality to low first time to see how many frames and how many VRAM this game will consume. So as we can see here, we set everything to low, and as we can see here, we already have 2.9 VRAM. So you will need like a graphic card with 3 gigabytes in order to play this game on low with this resolution. Okay, let's see how many frames we have on low. So as you can see, in my case, in my specification, I have around 100 frames per second. And yeah, it's something, you know. Okay, let's change a little bit the overall quality to medium and let's see the changes. But first of all, let's read it on low and let's see on the task manager how much resources does this game will consume on low. So as you can see, the RAM usage is really okay. It's like 2 gigabytes of RAM, 2.2, so it's okay, you know. And the dedicated GPU is actually 3.2 on this situation. Even if I close other applications or not, the game will consume the same amount of RAM and GPU RAM. Okay, let's see a little bit of a little bit of action here. Let's change the weapon so you can see the this is not good the weapon for this so you see that when I'm fighting, the frames goes down. Okay, let's change right now the overall quality to medium. So as you can see, the VRAM goes up to 3.5 gigabytes. So it's really something on medium. Let's apply changes and let's see the difference. So yeah, the frames are decreased. As you can see, it's normal. It's something that it will happen, you know, because I raised the quality. And yeah, that's what we are going to have. Let's look on the task manager to see how much RAM is using right now on medium settings. So as you can see right now, the RAM is up to 2.5 gigabytes and dedicated GPU up to actually 3.4. So yeah, we're going to do a low-end test at the end, so you'll see how many frames or how many RAM you'll need in order to run this game on low resolution, of course. Heading back to the settings, and let's go up to high custom settings. So as you can see right now, the VRAM is at 4 gigabytes, so yeah, you'll need a GPU with 4 dedicated VRAM. So yeah, in my case right now, I'm having like, let's see, 50 73. See the average of frames right there. And yeah, what can I say, it's something, you know. Okay, let's go here. Let's change a bit the weapon. And let's try to jump over here. I'm trying to head back. So as you can see, we have here something. We're gonna get this, and we have here teleport. So as you can see on high, we have around 2.5 RAM usage, and the dedicated GPU needed this 3.5 almost gigabytes. So yep, that's what it required on high. Let's try to change it to ultra. So as you can see, we already got a warning because we don't actually have 5 gigabytes of VRAM. So I'm going to apply anyway. Actually, there is insufficient RAM for. Please lower them and try again. Actually, it's not working. It's not applying when I'm pressing F key. But as you can see, on ultra, this game requires 5 gigabytes of RAM. Let's see on nightmare. 6 gigabytes of RAM. And on ultra nightmare, almost seven gigabytes of RAM. So I can't actually test on these qualities. I only can test on the high, and it's working pretty okay. So I'm playing on this resolution. But let guys see for low end PC on low. Let's see how this game, how much resources will consume when we are going to change on a really low resolution like this one, 640 by 480. Let's apply these changes. So as you can see, we have a lot of frames. The game is running really okay. So we have around 200 frames per second, and let's see how much resources this game will consume, and let's see if you can play it like this. So as you can see on this situation, the game needs 1.5 gigabytes of RAM, and the dedicated GPU is actually 3 gigabytes, so it's not going down. You need 3 gigabytes of VRAM in order to play like this. So that, I am really sorry for those who have low-end PCs, because they actually need some VRAM in order to run it on this configuration. I changed the resolution to 800 by 600, and yeah, it's still consuming this value of VRAM here. I'm trying to disable everything, like doing as low as possible here, and the lowest thing that you can do is actually 2.7. And if I'm going back, you can see on native resolution I have 2.9, so it's not a huge difference, but it's a difference, you know. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Now I have information about this. Okay guys, so this was all the tests which I wanted to show you. Don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe if you want. If you want me to do more tests like this. Don't forget to go and hit like, share, subscribe as I told you. And if you want more information, you can ask in the commentary, of course. And I'll answer to all the commentaries if I will be able to answer. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and have a nice, awesome day. Yeah.